is the four, the fifth, the minor four, the major lift, the baffled king composed in
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Los Angeles Taylor Hawkins Tribute. This is the hometown shit, so you gotta make it loud for Taylor. And you know, we started working on putting both of these shows together a long, long time ago. Because what we really wanted to do was to pay tribute to Taylor in a way that you could sort of spend some time in his musical mind, which can be a pretty terrifying place, but just as the show in London, we've all gathered here to celebrate this person that has touched our lives, whether from afar or for all of his friends and family and loved ones and musician buddies and heroes that are here tonight. If any of you have ever had the blessing to spend time with Taylor Hawkins, you'll know that that dude could make you fucking smile and dance and... and laugh and sing. So... what we've done is we've brought an even fucking crazier cast of characters for you tonight to play music that Taylor loved by the people that Taylor loved and the people that love Taylor. So it's gonna be a long fucking night, you know.
Yeah.
It really is. I know I always say that because it always fucking is. But tonight, it's gonna be a long fucking night, so are you ready? Yeah. You gotta make some noise for fucking Taylor Hawkins, are you ready? How about we start now? Just let's, you wanna get into it now? Let's fucking get into it right now. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome our good friend, Miss Joan Jett, to the stage right now.
And you know, you're such a beautiful soul as a person, as a human being. Like Dave said, he's such a music fan. And love all kinds of stuff. I mean, I guess that makes me a bit of a snob because he really does love everything. And I was honored that he was a fan of mine too. Yeah, of my music. So I just want to say thank you for having me. Thanks, Taylor, for being there with me. And we'll form a super group when we get there with you. Okay?
Would you please welcome Mr. Travis Barker? Is going to play the drums with us right now.
Thank you.
fucking cover bands I've ever heard in my life. It's Salute, Lou, Wiley, and Brent Woods. So yeah, thank you guys, thank you guys.
Yeah. play drums for Alanis Morissette. That was Taylor Hawkins. So, in memory of, let's do some numbers, a couple of songs for Taylor.
No, I don't know if
you know, how Taylor and I met, you know where we met? We fucking met backstage at a K-Rock Acoustic Christmas, actually. So Taylor was a drummer, and there came a time when our band, the Foo Fighters, needed to find a drummer. And so, because Taylor was friends with all the fucking drummers, just so you know, tonight, I swear to God, there's like 15 drummers in the house that are gonna play for you guys tonight. Because Taylor was friends with them all. He was like the king of those guys. And so, Anyway, Taylor, when you see or meet a drummer, they would immediately bond. It didn't take long before Taylor could make fast friends with anybody. But one of his great heroes that you could always hear in Taylor's playing became friends. And he's here with us tonight, and we're going to do a couple songs with him. The one and the only, the legendary, Stuart Copeland of the Police is here Sebastian Bach, Geezer Butler for Black Sabbath, and Lars Ulrich for Metallica. Let's bring it up!
Los Angeles, are you ready to kick some fucking ass?
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Rush!
Taylor Hawkins, of course, he was a musicologist. Like, that motherfucker knew everything about every album ever made, and he read every book about every musician that produced every whatever. He knew more about music than anyone ever. He always was listening to music. Whenever his truck would pull into the parking lot of our studio, his stereo was on 10. You could hear him coming from fucking three blocks away. And one of the bands that I heard most often coming out of his old red Toyota truck stereo was a band from Seattle that we all loved very much growing up. So we've kind of pulled together a little bit of a bunch of guys from Seattle who wanted to come play music for you. So would you please welcome Matt Cameron and Kim File from Soundgarden.
My good friend Chris Novoselic on the bass is here. And singing for us tonight is the most wonderful Miss Taylor Longson is going to sing with us tonight. So let's bring it on out right now. I didn't prepare a speech for this portion of the show. So I'll just say, ladies and gentlemen, Queen.
Yeah!
Thank you.
It's a song written by a young man called Freddie Mercury. And I wasn't going to do it, but then I got a message from Alison Hawkins. And she said, "Brian, I want you to do this song. I want everybody to do this song for me. I want you to do it for me and Taylor, because it was our song. It was played at our wedding. It was on our wedding album." She said, "Get everybody to sing it as my gift to the love of my life."
No, please don't do that. It's a walk up there, and I'm here, and this is our song.
Shall we do it?
Yeah.
Everybody needs to do it with me, though, okay? If you don't know the words, you can hum, all right?
I'm gonna see you.